No, it's frozen, but it's not doing it. Do anything. OBS is paying up for some reason, I don't OBS is not working.